Hey y'all, Jessica here, the Furry Family Coach. In this video, we're gonna tackle that problem of your dog begging for food. Stick with me because you don't wanna miss the trick I give you at the end of the video. Hey y'all, Jessica here, and in this video, I'm gonna give you the solution to your dog's begging problem. Okay, so sometimes it might be cute and it's really easy to give into those puppy dog eyes, but the bigger problem of feeding your dog when they beg for food is overfeeding. I bet you thought I was gonna say something like, they shouldn't have people food, or something crazy like that. Well, stick with me because I'm gonna address that issue too. So, okay, you just sat down with a full plate and you're ready to dig in when your dog walks up and sits down beside you, looks up at you with those big puppy dog eyes and whines for a morsel of whatever delicious smelling goodie is on your plate. Hey, it happens to all of us because your dog can smell that delicious food and they want to partake too. What should you do? First things first, stop feeding from the table. This goes for everybody in the home. No one can feed from the table. Depending on your dog's level of begging, you may want to start with an empty table and gradually work up to a table with food on it. Dogs speak to each other with body language, so this is what we will emulate here. Do not push or force your dog to move, but simply use your body to block him from the table. Combine this block with a back cue and hand signal of your choice. I like to use my hand to clearly make a back gesture. Keep practicing this until your dog moves away on his own. He will recognize the body language and begin to understand that he is not allowed near the table. Once your dog backs up, give him the go to bed or stay cue, depending on if he decides to go to his bed on his own. Some dogs will do this. Keep practicing. He will get it. Okay. So now for that special trick I saved for the end of this video. It's been a secret for a long time and many of us are waking up to the truth. People, food doesn't exist. Guys, food is food. Dogs eat food. We eat food. We just have to know the right types of food to feed them. My dog eats a fully balanced, species-specific raw food diet. She gets real food and real meat, and it makes most of what's on my plate seem like chopped liver to her. Okay, no, she actually loves liver, but you get the point. Feed your dog a healthy, balanced, whole food diet. None of that highly processed junk they peddle at the pet food stores. If you're interested in feeding a better diet to your dog or cat, I have lots of videos on my channel you can check out. And feel free to ask me questions. That's what I'm here for. If you're not already part of the Train Positive group, click the link and join the fam. Give this video a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And subscribe to this channel to get lots more dog training videos as well as nutrition videos. See you next time.